some little rascal, in fact, interfered with a major match and cost NEW champion Carlos, some former NEW champion Carlos Zamora, his belt. And try as we may to ignore his calls, ignore his emails, he's found our addresses and he shows up. He's persistent. And he has issued a direct challenge to Carlos Zamora, because indeed this comedian believes he can beat our former champion. Normally I'd tell the little guy to fuck off, but Carlos has accepted. And here, first into the ring, to receive that challenge at 93 kilograms from Copenhagen, Denmark, he is your former NEW Heavyweight Champion, El Guapo, Carlos Zamora!
Folks, this is going to be a massacre. Carlos Zamora represents the best that Denmark has to offer. A man who exemplifies the physique, the experience and the mentality of a champion in this or any nation. The man who was made in Denmark by way of Malaga, Spain, with roots in the Philippines. El Guapo Carlos Zamora is the guy you don't want to mess in NEW right now after the screw job he faced in our last show. Of course, that title match in the main event of WrestleFest Night 2, Mads Holm inserting himself into the mix and cost Carlos Zamora the match, leading to Emelian Lewis becoming the reigning, defending, undisputed NEW title holder. Mads Holm may have just signed his death warrant.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for this singles contest, 4-1 fall, entering now to challenge El Guapo. From Copenhagen, Denmark, he is a stand-up comedian, and in fact, the first man in history to receive a medical diagnosis for cowardice. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mads Holm!
Well, since our show is named Second Impact, a quote from the legendary character Gendo Ikari, mankind's greatest fear is mankind itself. Mads Holm's greatest fear is Carlos Zamora, which might explain why he's got some buddies with him. What is this? And what the fuck are you coming out to? Well, that's Robert Starr. I'm not sure who else that is with him. A mime of some sort. But Mads Holm is not a wrestler. Mads Holm's bio on Instagram is comic and professional idiot. And he has put himself in this position through his own stupid mistakes. And this is going to go very, very badly. Very, very quickly. But the fact that Robert Starr is here and he's in his gear ready to wrestle gives me concern.
Mass, this was a singles contest. Who are your friends?
Hey, let me win there, okay? I'm for only. Single, og er det ikke rigtigt, forstår jeg? Og jeg ved, du er single, du single, ladies. Og jeg ved, du er single. Så det er jo faktisk bare mig, der lige skal... Nå ja, to sekunder. Ja, ring, ring. Hallo? Hej, skat. Jeg slår op. Nej. Det er ikke mig, det er dig. Ja, det er godt. Ha' det. Carlos, jeg skulle hilse fra din mor og sige held og lykke.
So, I don't know what was just said, and Carlos has forbidden me from using Google Translate. So, I have no idea. It seems, from my interpretation, that Mads is saying that it's not him he's facing. It's going to be someone else entirely. It's going to be this mine. And I don't have anything on my notes about this, so bell rung. Maybe it's a gauntlet. Maybe it's go through him, go through Robert Starr, and you get Mads Holm. I don't know. I'm going to have to work on assumptions here, folks, as I said. My Duolingo is not well along enough that I can understand dance that well, but I'm learning. I'm trying, okay? Collar over, tie up. And Carlos pushes him off. Throws him in. Oh! Smart, got your nose, fooled him. That's not gonna go very well with someone like Carlos, who is already out for blood. He's already gonna be pissed. Oh, went for the kick, block, kicked to the midsection. Under the whip, ducked the line. And Carlos says, hey, take a look, just kidding, dragon sweep. Handstand into the knees of the skull, kip up from El Guapo. Big shot. And Carlos goes in, but gets baited. Ooh, leaping European kicks the canvas out from under Carlos, and now slap with the knees. And framing the picture, might be going for a meteora. Oh, another fake out, and Carlos doesn't see it. Caught and driven into the middle rope. Impressive, this young man.
He looks stupid, but he's still my friend.
Off the ropes, but picked up by Carlos. Ushigaroshi right on the back of the skull, and bam, oh, there's a nasty PK. One, two, four. And Carlos, that waist lock into a nasty German.
Look at this.
Very strong there, Robert Starr, but not enough. Oh, and he's priming him. And ladies and gentlemen, it might be goodbye Malaga. Oh, no, rolled him through. Rolled through, one, two. Oh. Oh, another one. Schoolboy one, two, no. And Carlos with a huge shot. Remember, this man used to box professionally. Not someone you want to trade in the pocket with. Oh, he's going to knock the goddamn face paint off him. Nice kick low. Oh, nice combination. But that has just staggered the mime. Oh, the gloves are off. Oh, nipple twister. Oh, that's just rude. Oh, he caught him. Caught him flush. Whips him off. Mime ducks the line. Oh, scissors into the middle rope. Not where you want to be if you're Carlos. I can't remember what the area code is for Denmark, but dial it up.
We go home.
floats over, but he's caught! Caught midair by Carlos! Oh boy! Atomic drop! And now, Carlos! Electric chair position! And it's good by Malaga! Oh, Matson gets in and stun gun to Carlos, but doesn't matter. He lays in his friend. One, two, three. Carlos wins.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by pinfall, Carlos. What?
Wait.
What?
So Paul Roberts starts it, so it is a gauntlet. Oh, come on. So I was right. It's a fucking gauntlet.
All right, I guess we're back on.
Just to get to the chicken shit Matt's home. Back elbow for Robert Starr. Oh man, the Polish powerhouse is a different matter entirely. Oh. Deep cover, just a two. Mads, I'm giving his props to the mime. And Robert Starr, I have seen this man do this many a time. He is brutal. And Carlos is going to have to dig deep, reverses. Ducks the line, and Robert Starr with a power slam. One, two. Another deep cover. Carlos kicks him off. And another cover, and the referee was talking to someone to fix that turnbuckle. The referee should be keeping his eyes on what's going on inside the ring. Fair enough, mistakes happen. I've made many of them. And Robert Starr using those long limbs to choke the life out of El Guapo. What a nice roll through to the neck, a little blockbuster. Hyper extending the neck, pulling on the ribs. Oh. And that is just adding more insult to injury right in front of Mads Holm, who's stalking around like a little hyena or a little chihuahua. And Robert brushing the jaw of Carlos and throwing him into the other corner. Deep cover, just a two. Robert Starr seems to know it. Momentum is firmly on his side, taking a minute here. Oh, but Carlos. He learns and adapts on his feet as he floats over. Starr goes in, caught by Carlos. Flip through, off the ropes, and a nice drop kick to the knee staggers the big Polish powerhouse. Oh, and Mantle grabs the ankle into a hellacious lariat from Robert Starr. You little shit, Mads Holm. Anything to avoid doing a hard day's work. That must be why you're a comedian. I mean, that delayed cover gave Carlos some much needed breathing space. And this crowd firmly behind Carlos. But he is on an uphill struggle right now. And there's a drop kick from the much bigger man. What height on that. Another deep cover, but another two count as Robert Starr's beginning to get frustrated. And Robert hooks him. You've seen Robert do this before. That supreme strength from the stallion from Poland walks around before dropping Carlos on that delayed suplex. Arrogant cover, but when you're that powerful, it's certainly understandable, but Carlos Zamora kicks out.
I hate you.
I'm talking shit to a kid in the crowd, come on. Oh, that is, wow. There's going to be some awkward conversations on the way home. Robert Starr, you swine. We get back to the action, the crack on that shot from Carlos. But Robert Starr's no slouch. A lot of Polish beef being fired back Carlos's way. Hands spring into the kick. And Carlos has to keep the momentum going. As he picks Robert Starr up, fireman's carry position. Might be going for another Ushigoroshi. And he knows it, he'll cast in reverse. Carlos Zamora spins him round. Beautifully executed powerbomb. Phenomenal Blue Thunder Bomb, but Carlos knows that there's not going to be enough to keep son Robert Starr down. He's motivated by revenge to take on Mads Holm. Top rope goes Carlos, and of course, there he is, the chicken shit on the apron, allowing Robert Starr the time needed to get up there. Dangerous place to be. And a superplex! But that looked like it hurt Robert Starr as much as it did Carlos. Goes for the pin. One, two, and Carlos kicks out, and Mads cannot believe it. Every kick out, Mads Holm's life gets a little bit shorter. And now, I don't think you should be talking smack to Robert Starr. I'll tell you something, man is not as loyal as you might think. He's money motivated, but he will turn. Robert. Oh God, deadlifts Carlos. Dangerous place, but this gets out the back door. Hooks it, one, two, three. Robert Starr's just got pinned by Carlos. Out of nowhere, now Mads Holm is in. And he's going to make sure that this is the easiest win of his very, 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 very short career. Mads Holm, I don't believe what I'm seeing. He's got Carlos Zamora hooked. And Carlos is employed, not like this. One, two, no, Carlos kicks out. And Carlos Zamora has been through absolute hell. And Mads Holm senses it as he goes in for a big body splash. But he might have been too dangerous as he whips Matt into the corner and goes in for a cross body. I cannot believe what I'm seeing from Mads Holm. The smallest bit of credit where credit's due, Mads Holm is wrestling right now. But he's wrestling someone named El Guapo, whose gas tank is never on empty, and he's gonna fuck up Mads Holm. You want a good joke? Here's a good joke. Mads Holm gets in a wrestling ring and gets his ass handed to him by El Guapo Carlos Zamora. Mads Holm is seeing stars and his name is not among them. Oh dear. Oh dear. I don't know what you're praying to, Mads. Ain't no one gonna hear as Carlos Zamora snaps Mads Holm's neck.
Jesus.
If that was the setup, that's the punchline. And there it is, and he's already out, but this looks pretty good to see.
He's out.
Come on. Bell run. Hope it was worth it, Mads. Mads Holm made his bed and now he lies in it. And Carlos Zamora gets some well-needed momentum as he leaves Second Impact with three wins under his belt. Since the heart feels pain so easily, some believe life is pain. Well, for Mads Holm, it certainly is. But El Guapo is tasting victory. And I think he's going to taste some more at our next show. For Mads Holm, well, back to the comedy clubs.